Welcome back to Aerial Esteem. Today I'm going to do a tutorial for you about how to do military climb, also known as Russian climb. So with this climb, we bring fibers together and we start with fiber draping on the outside of our foot. Then my supporting foot is going to come up and just sweep right underneath and then stand on top. So I'm making a little bit of a basket for my foot to rest in. So again, I'm going to go up another one so you can see how the feet drag. On the outside of the foot, then my supporting foot is going to sweep from behind the fabric, making a scissor motion, and then pull just enough slack so I can stand right on top. If you pull more slack, you don't get as much height. So then all I have to do is stand up, and then I can come into a dead thing here, and let this foot just sweep right up again. My other foot sweeps out, and curl on top. I'm going to do that. See? Sweep, swoop, stand. And then just stand up. So this one is much more core dominant. It's more of a leg lift as opposed to other climbs that are more pull-up oriented. Good luck, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below, and I'll do my best to answer your questions. Thanks so much for watching.